buy clear hair dye if you're not planning on having your hair lightened. My hair is completely ruined.
I bought this. This is supposed to be clear hair dye. And you want to know what it freaking did to me? Look at my hair. This, the roots, brown. The bottom, black.
What's up?
But I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bliss.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, maybe you'll get sick of being the monster out of my head, under my bed. Think you're something out of my nose.
Weave cutting technique or I could be yellow, to remove weight. Or I could be purple, what do you think?
I could be green or pink or black or white. I could be every color you like. I could.
So I was told that purple cancels out orange. So I bought purple hair dye. And now people are telling me that I should have bought purple shampoo. Not purple hair dye, but I thought I had to buy purple anything. I thought what they meant was purple hair dye. So now I have purple hair dye on my head and I'm freaking out because I guess I'm going purple and I should have bought purple shampoo instead. They didn't say the shampoo part. So I just wanted to go more blonde, but I guess I'm going purple now. What do I do? Help me.
Hi guys, as you may know, I cosplayed Boa today. I went to get my hair done at a hairdresser that I met today, and she recommended that I get extensions so I can do Boa's bangs better on the side. She went to cut the extensions and not my real hair. She thought she was cutting just the extensions as well, I'm pretty sure. Anyways, I just got back home and I took the extensions out. She didn't cut this, just the extensions. Looking on the bright side, at least I can cosplay the man with the bowl cut from Blue Lock. I'm quitting cosplaying.
I'm literally crying over my nails right now because they're so wanted, okay? This is the pastels, and this is what I got!
Oh no.
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 goodness. Someone help.
I know.
Oh, no.
Plus the purple. That really helps.
So, I just...
Oh, my gosh. It looks like a freaking mop.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, no. Okay, so this is what we're...
This isn't... I'm going to get it, cut
we don't,
better.
We don't really know. But this
yeah,
is...
Yeah, wait. Hold on.
Yeah, so Brace, we wait. Don't really know.
Wait a second.
I'm literally crying over my nails right now because they're so ugly. Oh my god, okay. This is what I wanted, okay? This is the pastels and this is what I got.
You guys are gonna laugh at me. I really thought that I did something here. Just look. What is this? It's so bad. Like, even if I... Nope. It's bad. It's really bad. It's very bad. Yep. I can't. How?
No.
Have a guard.
Nailed it.
Sister went to the hair salon to get a silk press, and this how she came back.
I understand, but like the girl, wait, move over now a little bit. The girl was supposed to straighten her hair. This is not, y'all, is this straight to me? To y'all? Is it? Y'all, for $100, she's supposed to get it washed, blow dry, and straightened.
Stop.
It's still peas in the back. It's like, y'all, let me see. No, because this is ridiculous. This is not straight. Bro, what? Yo, I took Kai hair out the ponytail. Dude, this looks straight to y'all. Kai, turn around. See, what the hell? Ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. Kai, can you even shake it? Oh, my God. Yo, I'm sorry.
All right.
Do y'all think this is okay? Let me see. I'm sorry, but that's not straight. Somebody got to tell you.
You can't hide.
You thought I was feeling you? That nigga much. Nigga, either he ate it for lunch, but you my buddy, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you?
Jen, what are you still doing out here?
What?
You have dinner in 15 minutes.
I just took a nap.
What? Come on.
Okay.
This is an important dinner. Come on.
I just have to do my hair. It'll just take a second.
Yeah. No, come on. We're on a time crunch.
Okay. How long have I been out here?
2.5 hours?
Okay.
It's 4:45. What?
What'd you